back, freshies. Now, I've known Jayden for about a year now.
365, baby.
And working on Shortland Street, you get to know people pretty well.
Yeah.
However, you don't really know someone until you know where they're from.
Yeah, hard. So this is my world in Welly.
My name is Jayden Daniels, and this is my world. Coming home to your tent. I grew up in Island Bay, Wellington. I went to St. Francis de Sales Primary, then South Wellington Intermediate School, and then Normal Thai College. In my mouth, girl, you're the only one that I want. My fondest memory of Island Bay is probably the friendships I made there. Group of seven boys. Oh, we came to be known as the Island Bay Boys, IB Boys. And like we were like best friends. We still are.
People used to stop me now, like, at the bus stop and always ask if we're brothers.
Yeah, straight up. That was
funny. Oh, ladies used to come and be like, oh, you brothers. I don't know why you'd even ask.
What?
Did you straighten your hair as well? Jayden always enjoyed watching how I danced and then trying to portray that himself, but...
he was always ladies' man, like, even at school, eh? Like, yeah, when he got the role on Shorty, none of us were surprised. Yeah, proud as. We wouldn't expect anything less from the boy.
Next up, The Bachelor.
This is my old drama school, Toi Whakaari. Graduated here in 2014. Hey, come check this out. So this is my old class photo. This is me over here with this hair. Everyone is amazing in here. Being back in this building is buzzy. I used to come here every day for 3 years straight, and now it's been nearly 2 years and I haven't been back. The hardest things to go through at Toi were moments of doubt and like self-doubt. We're like, oh, I'm not doing this well. Toi Whakaari is an awesome place, and I think I realised that more now that I'm out and I'm working. It's taught me so much about how to learn and how to adapt. Feel like if I hadn't come here, I'd still be finding my way.
I work with Jayden a lot on screen practice. I don't think I've ever seen an actor that charming at that age. And then I think that's what you call X Factor. You know, he can be the most unlikable villain, but there'll still be a part of us as an audience that wants him to succeed.
Pretty much started acting when I was little. I knew I wanted to act or perform. I used to watch musicals all the time. Grease. You are supreme, the chicks are cream. And Crybaby. You're looking to rumble, you're looking at me because I'm the king. Oh, and Joseph in the Technicolor Dreamcoat, and then I got to play Joseph in college, which was cool. Shortland Street is the best job I've ever had in my life. It's literally a place where I can do what I love.
What happened to you? She's a psycho.
All my passions are kind of in performance. I love music, I play the guitar, and I actually did a show with a group called Modern Māori Quartet recently, which is awesome. I think that was the highlight of live performance career. And we got to sing with Dave Dobbin and had a full orchestra. I was just a fill-in, but I think I filled in for a good show. My family have always been supportive, which is cool. They always knew that that's what I wanted to do. I have two sisters, and they're both older than me, and they always look out for me because I'm the youngest. I just want to be a better man
to my baby. Freshies, these are Patricia's pies. They're world famous in Island Bay. They're the best. After school, I used to get either this, or there was, like, down the end of the road, there was a fish and chip shop.
I think we always knew that Jayden was going to be a star one way or another.
Like Beyonce?
Like Beyonce. We done his hair, done his makeup, put him in some high heels. So when Jayden got his job on Shortland Street, it was kind of like surreal. Since I was seven, it was been my favourite show.
Can I pick a topic? My general knowledge is pretty awesome.
I think Jayden was just given the talent bucket and we were given nothing.
I wasn't given hand-eye coordination. These two are very sporty.
That's very true. I was watching Shortland Street the other day. And he was playing basketball.
There was a scene.
Is it going to look natural?
These guys know I'm Unco. Das called me after ears and goes, oh my gosh, New Zealand thinks you can play basketball now. He's just laughing at me.
I think we've got a mean relationship, like his siblings.
Oh yeah, we have siblings tattoos. Each other's names, so there's Darcel, Chantel,
That's our Jayden, Chantel, Jayden.
So we wear each other wherever we go. Mm.